Charles Freeman, please?
Yeah, that's me.
Hi, Charles. My name is Stephen Richardson. I'm with Brokerage Collection Agency.
Yeah?
I'm calling in regards to an account that you opened July 1st for a rainbow vacuum cleaner.
Just a second. Let me change phones. I can't hear you real well on this one. This is a hand phone.
Oh.
Cordless. There.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Stephen Richardson with Brokerage Collection Agency.
Collection Agency?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm calling in reference to an account you opened July 1st of this year, 2000, for the sum of $1,500 for a rainbow vacuum cleaner. Would you like to satisfy this account in full, or would you like to send your first payment the 1st or the 15th of August?
Now, when was this purchased?
July the 1st.
Of
2000.
When? This year?
Yes.
You got the wrong Charles Freeman, because I haven't purchased no vacuum, and I don't owe no $1,500.
Mr. Freeman, I have your signature here on a purchase agreement.
You don't have mine.
Charles Freeman?
I'm Charles D. Freeman, Sr.
Yes.
Yeah, I didn't buy no vacuum, no. I bought a Dirt Devil 3 years ago and paid cash for it. I don't need no other vacuum.
I get this kind of response all the time, sir.
Hey, I'm going to tell you something, buddy. If you're calling me a liar, I'll take your ass to court. You understand me?
Well, according to these contracts...
Hey, according to shit, I said I didn't buy no goddamn vacuum. You don't tell me you get that kind of response and make insinuations I'm lying now. You want to say something like that, I'll take your ass to court, buddy.
Sir, it looks
like... Do you understand me? You send somebody or you come out here at my house and tell me that.
Sir, we have your signature on purchase agreement.
You don't have my signature. No, you don't.
You're going to pay this debt or we're going to take you to court and sue you.
Do it. Do it.
I don't know why you're being so high.
Hey, I didn't buy no goddamn vacuum and you ain't got my signature on nothing.
Mr. Freeman, our sales consultant arrived at your house July 1st. You signed on credit for a rainbow vacuum.
I did not.
For the sum of $100.
Don't tell me I did.
I have your signature all over these contracts that we can take to court and
you
pay
do it.
Our money.
You do it.
Now, you are going to pay this obligation.
I am not going to pay that. I did not buy no vacuum.
Mr. Freeman, is there something wrong with the vacuum cleaner?
Hey, I don't have one. I got a Dirt Devil I told you I bought 3 years ago.
And that would mean that you would need a new vacuum cleaner, Mr. Freeman.
No, it doesn't.
Well, you entered into an agreement with my sales consultant on July the 1st of 2000.
You're full of shit, buddy.
In the debt of...
You are full of shit like a Christmas goose.
Excuse me, sir. I don't appreciate all...
Hey, I don't care. You insinuated I was lying. I do got not give a damn how I talk to you now. You understand that? Call me a liar. Call my house and tell me I'm lying. You're crazier than hell.
Sir... I deal with this every day. People just...
Good.
You will pay this account.
Hey, I'm going to tell you, you're barking up the wrong tree, buddy. And if you take me to court, I'll have you for public embarrassment and everything else.
Sir, are you embarrassed that you cannot pay your bills?
Hey, I don't owe a damn dime to nobody.
Well, what's their public embarrassment about, Mr. Freeman?
Hey, I'm going to tell you something. You think there's more than one Charles Freeman around?
I know that I have... Your address, I've got your social security number.
I don't give a shit what you got.
I have everything about you and your signature all over these purchase agreements.
No, you don't.
You're trying to dodge an obligation.
Hey, I'll tell you what. If that would do you no good, take me to court, I'd sign my name and you would see it as not my signature.
Well, of course, you would try to change it.
No, I would not.
Well, I'm going to have to make a decision.
You make your goddamn decision, buddy. You made a decision when you called me a liar.
You
made a decision for me.
You would never
call. Hey, I'll play hardball all day with you because I am in the right.
You are a liar if you're telling me you never bought this vacuum cleaner.
I'm going to tell you that again, and don't you call me a liar or I'll get your goddamn name. I'll whip your ass.
Sir, all you got to do is make the payments or
pay. Hey, I do not because I don't have a vacuum.
I'll put charge-offs on your
credit. I did not buy no rainbow.
I'll put charge-offs on your credit.
I have not talked to the rainbow people even. Do you understand that? Get through your thick-ass skull.
Sir, on July 1st,
You're full of shit.
You entered into a purchase agreement sales consultant on a rainbow vacuum cleaner.
I didn't.
To this date, you're denying that you're in possession.
Have you got my social security number there?
That is stealing.
Hey, have you got my social security number?
That is stealing, Mr.
Have
Freeman.
You got my social security number there?
I have it on contracts.
You don't have shit.
Charles Freeman?
I am Charles Freeman.
Right, and you've purchased this. Is there something wrong with it? Can we replace it? Can we fix it?
I don't want a rainbow. I don't have a rainbow. I have not talked to the rainbow people even.
Sir,
what in the hell is wrong with you? I've told you that.
Sir, I have a representative that will be willing to possibly identify you.
Do it. Do it, by all means, yes.
Will you be there this evening so my boss and I can come out and get
this? I'll be here right now. Come out now. Yes, come out now. The man who says he sold me a vacuum, bring him out here.
Yes, and we'll show you the model that you purchased.
I did not purchase one, so don't say that again.
Sir, I have your signature all over purchase agreements.
You don't have my signature, I told you.
Okay, would the 1st or the 15th for payment be worth
it? You are full of shit. I did not buy no vacuum cleaner this year, last year. The one I bought 3 years ago, a Dirt Devil.
Well,
I've got 3 Dirt Devils.
You bought one this year.
I've got
too,
one
sir.
To clean my car, I've got one to clean my carpet, and I've got a regular one.
And now you have a rainbow to clean your house.
I don't either. Don't say that again, you dumb fuck.
Sir,
I told you I didn't buy one. That's the last. I'm hanging up.
I'll sue
Hey,
you
come on out here to my house, will you?
I will sue you.
Do it. Do it.
If we could come out there and
show
you the vacuum that you bought from us, will you be able to know which one you bought from us?
I didn't buy one from you, you dumb shit. What'd I just tell you?